clean start here in the women's 100 meters, our fastest qualifier. Out of lane four, she will